Hi guys, Alex Port here. That one right there was the dumbbell lateral shoulder raise. So with this one, we've got a 90-degree bend in both elbows, okay? We've got an upright bench, chest out, shoulders back. Draw your elbows up, okay? We're level with the shoulders, pause, back down with control. Little tip, to make sure you get that height in your arms, turn your little finger up as you bring it up. Okay, so from here, I'm turning that little finger up. I've got that height, so elbows level with the shoulders. From there, bring it down, draw it into the side, pause, drive it up again. Okay, pause, down with control. So there was two videos, two different exercises in that video. That was the beginner option, okay? The second one you saw me doing was the advanced one. So this one involves a lot more tension. So in this one, I've gone down in weight. Okay, I'm not trying to be a hero. So it's the same movement. We go up, pause, but we push out, okay? As you push out, keep your palms level with your shoulders. That's important, so we don't want to drive down. Although when you are fatigued, it will be harder to do that, but you want to make sure you try and do it in every rep. Okay, so that's where we're adding that difficulty. It's going to be harder for you to keep it level with your shoulders. Okay, so drive it up, pause, push out, bring it down, and then draw it back in. Okay, so we drive up, pause, push out. Again, keep those hands level with your shoulders. Come down with control. So you don't let the arms just drop. We again let the shoulders come down, hands come down, then we pull those elbows back in. Okay, so drive it up, push, down with control, elbows back in. And that's the movement for the second advanced one. Okay, so any questions in that one, give me a shout and I'll get back to you when I can. Thanks for watching.